The year 2000X, with the advancement of...
I've been looking all over for you, Mega! We've got a big...
Ladies and gentlemen, your attention, please! The name's Wily, the one and only, the brilliant scientist, Dr. Wily! It may seem rather sudden to you, but I've decided I'd like to take over the world! Anyway, to begin... Dr. Light, I'll be taking your precious robots! That's to say, Now, poor robot, you're just a pile of scrap metal with no special abilities!
Our friends are in trouble, Mega! Let's hurry to the lab!
Wait! Stop! Dr. Wily! What insanity! Using my robots to conquer the world!
Professor, please! Change me into a fighting robot!
Mega? What are you saying, my child?
Please! I really want to help everyone! But I don't know if I'm strong enough yet!
Mega!
All right. I understand. I don't like it, but sometimes such things must be done. I must make the necessary preparations. Roll, could you please assist me?
I've adapted your arm cannon so you can acquire your opponent's abilities. They will then become your own, and you will be free to use them.
Well, Professor, here I go.
Listen, Mega. No, rather, Mega Man. Yes, that's it.
From this moment on, you shall be Mega Man.
Let's go!
Yeah! Yeah! Oh!
Please, my robots, your friends, you must stop them. For the sake of the world and all of humanity, I'm counting on you.
I'll finish this.
Ready?
Choo-choo!
Riley was right. You've changed into a bad robot. Cutman, what's going on? You're an evil fighting robot now. I'm gonna stop you, Mr. Mega Man, and make you good again.
Cutting it up!